बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। आई एम सुनीला कमर फ्रॉम BSBT एंड माय टॉपिक इज़ डिफरेंट रेडिएशन ट्रीटमेंट्स इन मेडिका। टू टाइप्स ऑफ रेडिएशन थेरेपी, देर आर टू प्राइमरी टाइप्स ऑफ रेडिएशन थेरेपी, एक्सटर्नल रेडिएशन एंड इंटरनल रेडिएशन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सी एक्सटर्नल रेडिएशन। दिस इज डिलीवर्ड यूजिंग मशीन आउटसाइड ऑफ द बॉडी। The radiation machine moves around your body without touching you. It does not cause pain, so you will not feel anything during your treatment. This treatment is also called external beam radiation therapy, EBRT. It does not make you radioactive. You can safely be around other people, including children. External beam radiation is the most common approach to the radiation treatment. It is produced by machine called linear accelerators. Some machine may have brand names, for example True Beam and Cyber Knife. Radiation therapy can be delivered in different ways: three-dimensional 3D conformal radiation therapy. With this method, 3D image help the doctor better target the tumor. The images are created using a special machine, a computed tomography, CT, or magnetic resonance image, MRI machine. The radiation beam can be aimed from many different angles to match the exact shape of cancer. Intensity modulated radiation therapy, IMRT. This method is similar to the first method, but the doctor can adjust how much radiation you get from each beam, which allows for other avoidance of nearby normal cells and reduces potential side effects. SBRT or SABR, stereotactic body radiation therapy or stereotactic ablative radiation therapy. This method refers to the radiation given in 5 or few treatments. Though this dose of radiation given is similar to the standard radiation, when given in just a few treatments, the effectiveness is much greater, and this treatment is considered much more powerful in killing cancer cells. SBRT and SABR is a specialized treatment technique that is used in specific situations. For each treatment, most of your appointment will be spent getting your body positions correctly. The actual treatment lasts just for just a few minutes. Internal radiation. This type of radiation therapy is offered only for certain gynecological and prostate cancer. When giving internal radiation, your doctor positions small catheters or applicators in the treatment area to deliver radiation to where the cancer is. The applications are placed and removed with each treatment. You will receive sedation and anesthesia during the procedure, so the entire experience takes most of the full day. You will not be radioactive and can safely be around others when you return home. Most of the time, treatment can be done as an outpatient, no hospital stay. The advantage of this treatment is that it can deliver high doses of radiation to certain cancer by limiting radiation exposure to normal tissue. Techniques for radiation therapy. There are two techniques. The first one is intraoperative radiation technique. Sometimes external beam radiation therapy is done at the same time of surgery. Intraoperative radiation therapy delivers radiation to the cancer site after your surgeon removes the tumor. Your radiation cancer doctor delivers focused radiation to the site before the incision is closed. This treatment is called just once. This treatment is given just once in this single dose. Chemoradiation. The second technique is chemoradiation. In many circumstances, cancers are treated with the combination of chemotherapy and radiation therapy being delivered at the same time. This technique is called chemoradiation. With this treatment approach, chemotherapy is commonly a lower than usual dose, but because it is combined with radiation therapy, it amplifies the result. In certain cancers, chemoradiation is more effective treatment option than drug therapy followed by radiation therapy. That's all about my topic. Thank you so much.